Yeah. We'll be right back. though, what was really sensational about the work with the photo, it wasn't the image, but the negative. When I was 10 years old, I discovered that through the negative, you could see the real inner quality of the light.
Demonic quality of the light.